It's a story you saw first on Fox 5 News at 10. A woman and her camera kicked out of a local city council meeting.
I'm exercising my right as a citizen to record this meeting.
Sir, this is an open and public meeting. I have a right by Georgia.
Well, tonight, as the state attorney general steps in, the mayor who made the controversial decision is speaking out. Fox 5's Justin Gray first reported this story, and he's live in Control A now with the latest update. Justin.
Amanda, this is a copy of the letter Georgia Attorney General Sam Owen sent to the city of Cumming today. It spells out the possible fines for violating state sunshine laws, and it clearly states that Georgia law allows video recording of public meetings, but it's still not so clear to Cumming's mayor.
Take your hands off of me, sir.
Nobody disputes the facts of what happened Tuesday night. The Cumming mayor for Gravitt banned Nydia Tisdale's camera from the city council meeting.
I thought it was the right thing to do.
No, sir. Georgia law, I'm exercising my right as a citizen to record this meeting.
Sir, this is an open and public meeting.
Today, I brought a copy of the Georgia Code to Mayor Ford Gravitt to show him the state sunshine law.
It's pretty obvious in the Georgia Code, though. It says visual sound recordings during open meetings shall be permitted.
Visual and sound equipment. That's what it may be permitted. Well, you know, it's a little gray area there, I see it. And
I don't think there's anything gray. The key word is and, visual and sound, and that's what a video camera is.
Just across the street from City Hall, Nydia Tisdale was back at it with her camera, recording the Forsyth County Commission meeting and vowing to return to Cumming City Council.
I will be back to more city council meetings, most certainly, yes, and I will bring my video camera.
But the mayor stands by his decision.
Had the potential to be disruptive to the meeting. It could be a safety issue.
But a public open meeting is an open meeting, and a camera should be allowed according to Georgia law.
Well, we can interpret it different.
But today, the person charged by law with interpreting it, Attorney General Sam Owens, sent this strongly worded letter to the city of Cumming. It says, quote, Georgia law expressly allows video recording of public meetings.
Visual and sound shall be permitted.
But you don't think that means a camera like this?
But I think if it's a safety issue and you have people running over you, maybe in case of emergency, I think you can use some common sense.
Well, the Attorney General asked in writing today for the Cumming City Attorney to explain their decision to ban that camera. The Attorney General does have power under the Open Records Act to levy thousands of dollars in fines if he decides violations to the law have occurred. Reporting live in Control A tonight, Justin Gray, Fox 5 News.
Justin, thank you.